What's up, guys? It's your boy Mason back with another video. Today we'll be playing Super Punch-Out. Let's get into it. So we're gonna start a new account. Focus. Expect more videos on this. On this, that is much has a lot of games.
Yay.
Oh dear. This is just some gameplay of Super Punch-Out, so don't expect anything. Bear Huggers next. The first person was Gabby J or Glass Joe. Or Glass Joe who doesn't get knocked out. You can only punch him in the face. So this is what happens if you hit him in the stomach. Uh-oh, I think they glitched down his beard. This is beard. That looks like hair on his chest. think I should pull it. Piston Hurricane's next. And, he's... So... So, as you see, punching him in the face does very little damage. Punching him in the gut does more damage. So, if anyone does try to fight him... gonna get up. And he says he's hard. Bald bull. Bald bull's nuts. Bald bull. He's easier in this than he is in the original game. I bring him first or second try. He's knocked out. And we now have the minor circuit title. Next up is the major circuit, and it's kind of easier. Minus Sandman and Muscle, and Mass Muscle. So far, there's nobody that cheats. Dragon Chan's a kickboxer. Mass Muscle spits poison in your face. And that's really it for now. Four wins, zero losses. Major circuit. Bob Charlie's next. we'll be right back after this short break. And we're back. Dragon Chan's next. That's not good. Oh, get up, get up, get up, get up. Okay. Yeah, he's really easy. Even though he's a supposed kickboxer. Masked muscles, next. I used to own all of the cards. Thank you.
We'll be right back after this break.
Mr. Sandman. Now the thing is about Mr. this guy, you can't beat him. Can't have them beat my record. Okay, and this is where our tour ends. I hope you enjoyed. Please like, subscribe, hit the notification down below. Goodbye.